Ladies and gentlemen, the construction is now in motion.